Good morning to ladies and gentlemen. This is the first time before the lecture in KL. It's for me, and I have to first question about what is emotive architecture, and what is emotive architecture is related to my work. And many times I ask myself about how many times I can use a human sense to design an architecture, and how many times that I use an all sense to perceive the architecture. This is, and I have the four projects to present here. And the first project is the White Pavilion, it's the White House in Ayutthaya. So in this project, it's decided for about it's a part, it's an extension building for in the part of in the restaurant, in the old restaurant. It's a wide pavilion is and want to motivate and the local economic or the community to have to more and more and allow to the tourism. And this project is for decide like and this place is an the World Heritage in Ayutthaya. And you will see an ancient monument. This is, and the tourism is around there. But this project, this building, is far from the center of the World Heritage. My idea is then how to make it and from the remote to the north. It make a new north and new tourism. This is the first draft and idea and form. I bring the first draft to become the real building. It's talking about the hospitality for and tourism. The first idea is and I think about when I come to the site, I want to show about and how to preserve the site and respect to the site. The site is along the Chao River. It's the main river in Thailand. And allow that we have to the old village people that is like the old house long time ago. This site is and I want to preserve the skyline of the land. We see it and the skyline like and the temple and have to some mosque. It allow that it's very beautiful place. And we have a big tree in the site. This is a history for me. This history is not only about the old building, but the history is about the landscape also. And I decide is the building light and its transparency. When you walk through in the site, you can see it and the skyline of the building at the old building like the temple in the opposite side. Thinking about the why. The why, we're making the why, we have to more the time to produce the why. Like, and the why, making the building, we have to take time to make a building. And the people who come here, we have to take time to live in the White House. So, and I decide it like a spiral staircase for the people can walk and take time for a small building, but we have to, the user can live inside in the long, long time. So, and I think about it, how to make the space like an individual and public in the same time. We call the co-individual space. In the morning, we have to the people or the visitor will come here and sit around that. At noon, the people is sit outside at night. The people is live the inside. This is make the space before and use not only inside the building, but the outside also. I think about and I start with the material. The material is very important for my design in this pavilion. Plywood, steel, I use in the honesty, light and we show to and the texture of the material. I decide is then the architecture it lies on the scale. If I make it the only one spiral, it same it lies on star shape. If the two spiral, it's a star shape. If I make the five spiral, it lies on the scale of the space. It lies at density. This is under space with for the human can walk in under spiral structure. This is one of the examples of the structure. The structure is not round, but it's oval. When you're walking, it's on the step. It's very casual. It's like on the platform. When it, the spiral is bigger, it's more space. This is a scale of the people can touch you. Or the scale, it lies on the big window. So, and the people to come to sit in on the platform, you can see the view. The scale is not the small window, but it's a big window for the people to feeling light and open. Or I make some under space. This is under special space that I call like a place. It's special space. Like that, it makes the people like a density, like a cozy. It's a place, it's a unique place. For the idea about, and I use the material and texture. This is come from a sense of the material. This is under exported steel and exported plywood. It's a local plywood, it's not beautiful. We use this plywood for the furniture, but I want to cross it the border. I want to cross it unlimited to and become to the new idea. Or many times I think about it and when I design the inside of the building, it's not lighting. I design the darkness. I design the dimness because I believe that the dimness it makes the atmosphere inside, it has to arouse the people to have the emotion. This is and the first draft that you, I decide about the how to make it this one for and the darkness. The dimness make a people to good looking when you have lived inside. I believe that is my design is thinking about the architecture in the construction. Because it's my basic is thinking about and how to make it a building it form and imagination become it a real one. This is the plan. It's the plan of the building. The size is 11 meter by 11 meter. It's high about 9 meter. We use and the space like and five parallel structures and you have the table or the sitting allowed there. This is a structure. And this is on the platform. We have to and the spiral structure to direct it to and one platform and allow there. This and the waffle is a plywood waffle that reinforced by the steel. This is not an facade, it's a structure. It's a road bearing for the supported for the roof. This is a section we're talking about, and this is a structure. It's a wall that supported the roof, and the column is supported the roof also, and the round column. We have to make more stronger by the use of spiral structure. When we make the spiral structure, it makes it and the long column is not shared. So this is an structure and structure all in one. And we cover and the building by a PVC sheet. The people that ask me why you don't use and the glass, but I said that why I have to use the glass. So, and I believe that it, I want to find out the sum of the material that we have to more filling. The PVC sheet, it has to light and the curtain. It has the curve when it reflected on the light. That it makes it something light and the art, abstract art. This is on the detail of the construction. This is on the waffle. You will see if this one is the main structure, is a steel, and we use on the plywood, a sandwich, and the horizontal line we use on the light of the tail, and to support it for an riser structure. And we connect by the pole. It's like a knockdown. You can replace it. It's the same. It's a Thai, like in the Thai house. It's a long, long time ago. We use a Thai wooden house in Thailand because we can replace it when it's some of the part of the wood is damaged. So we can replace it every piece. This is the structure of the beam and the structure of the roof. We don't use the material like a metal sheet, but we use it like the fiber cement and the cover by and the canvas on to protect the rain. This is the custom-made lighting. We use and some parts are very easy. It's the SMB by nut ring and the pipe steel. And this one we buy from the Alibaba. This is only $1. It's very cheap just to make it by itself. Everything is made by the local people because I think the local people can make by himself. So we have no contractor. Like some of the building, I think about architecture, it's like a furniture, like a platform, it's a furniture, like the chair is come from the column and beam. It's like a pillow, it's the original Thai pillow, but I make it more longer. It's for like this one is for the architecture form. So this project, it makes everyone happy. The local people is allowed that we have to more work. We allow the economy. So we have to everyone like and you can sell with the food in front of the white pavilion. And this project makes everyone happy. This project is come from and the lady have 4 children. So and he have and it's a medium education. So when she's speaking, nobody is listening to her. So and this building it make some of her voice. It translate her voice become to the architecture. So now and this building is not only used for and providing it's used for the lecture. And for and everyone, the tourists will come to see and look at the building and live inside to understand about the story of the building. This project, I learned from her because she fight it for this building because she believes that it's the architecture it can bring the everyone come to Ayutthaya. She want to make you Ayutthaya to come back again, to have to civilize again. So I learned it from her about and if we don't give up or try it, we will can make the real one. It will successful. It's another project. It's now it will construction in next year. It's the Ban Chang Town Hall. This is in the Layong province. It's not in the Bangkok. It's the east of the Thailand. The Ban Chang Town Hall it come from the project. It's talking about and how to make the architecture to arouse the tourism. Because the Ban Chang is now, you will see that this is the power plant station. This is the whole power plant station in Thailand. So after the coal power plant station was set up here, you know, the site is here. So in the center of the power plant station, if you have to something the accident, it's 5 kilometers of the radius and 10 kilometers. It means it's a ban chang, it will the effect is light and the lit if and the sound of the power plant is explode or something like that. So the people is afraid the power plant. So you will see if the hotel is abandoned, the restaurant is abandoned, if the fisherman is abandoned. So I think about how to make this project for to bring the people, bring the tourists to come to see and make a new economic again. This is a very beautiful site, it's along the sea. So I use it the fly art and cement mixed together. The fly art is come from the coal power plant station and mixed together and make this one is for and the architecture is more stronger and to resistant and the sun phase. So and this is and the structure. The concrete and the fly art mixed together and use is the molding that is appropriated for the use for this design. This is an idea at first I presented to and the board of and the municipal. The structure is come from light and coal. It has the curve. They live together. It's light and structure. It has the support together. It is an space. When you see the section of the space, you will see the space is more and more different. Then and the structure we use and the beam to on top of and the building. This is and the plan. We have to multi-function for this. It's used at every function for the lifestyle, it's for and the conference, for the exhibition, everything. So this is and the space is for and the Banchang Town Hall. And we want to make it, if I use the fly art that the people think about, this one is an toxin. We make it a pond for the fish. And we make it like a tree pot. If the tree it grow up, it means no toxin. This project, I learned that about that Banchang has no history, it's just the industrial estate. I want to how to make a history for today. This is one is for it's my idea. Another project. This is the many time that I decide for the human. It is the first project that I decide for the animal. In Thailand, the animal like an elephant as a symbol of the Thai. So now this project is in the middle, in the east, northeastern of the Thailand. It's far from the Bangkok, in the Sulin province. It has no nothing. The Sulin is not like a tourism also, but it like and the land is and like and the village people who feed and the elephant like a pet. So the project from the province is want me to decide about and how to preserve the elephant. The elephant now it come to Bangkok and then they have the accident. Some animal have sick. So they want to me to decide something to bring the elephant back and make the home and make the job and make the opportunity to the people and animal. This is an Thong Bai, he is the head of the elephant. So now we have 200 elephants in this province. The project I decided at the flow tower, like and this one is the museum, and another one is on the stadium, and another one is on the tower, and like and the souvenir shop. For the elephant stadium, I want to design the elephant live in the stadium, like live in the home and the forest. I bring and the mud that is in the province, it dig the mud from the another place that is near. So they want to make a pond for the elephant to take a bath, to make to light and reservation the water. So, and I think it's a mud to make it light and gentle slope. It make and like a theater. And make is under foundation to support it and the slope. To make it the slope is more stronger. Make it a tripod to like to combine with and the slope. This is under idea about the roof. It makes it a big roof, like and a big house and the forest. This is under space when the people to sit allowed there. It like to sit on the mountain. This small mountain. This is an poetic talent for me. Now it's under construction. And another building is a brick tower. The brick tower is used for the observation tower for to see it the view. This is not at the high, it's about 23 meters for high. This is under my imagination for make and the brick. After it we finished the project in the container, it's the first project that we use the brick for and the building. This is the second project that I use this one. It now it's under construction also. The brick tower is make the people to can see it on the vertical and see the skyline of the Sulin province. Or the last one is under the museum. I want to make it a museum like the open air museum. It's not digital museum. It's not like a multimedia museum. It's a museum for and life for and the people that elephant is come to inside and make it the light, make it a shadow, and make the people like it a park, museum in the park. So and this project I learned about and the animal. It makes everyone happy. If the animal happy, we make this more job to the province. The people is happy also. For and the last project, in the Kantana and Film that Institute. So this project, for this project, it's the first one that I designed by using the brick. So and project is the owner it want me to design the film school. This project is come from the competition. So I write it only about an A4 drafting to make the, my idea about the how to make and this institute. That is, institute is very technology. The project it want to and make the young generation to be a filmmaker, to be an animator. And I think that this project is, and when we make something different from a technology school, the project is near, is nearly in the Bangkok, it's about 45 minutes. But the site is like in the middle of nowhere. In the site at first, I see it's nothing. It's just only the canal. And man-made canal, the road. It's like a dead end brand. So and this project is very quick for make like a movie town. It's a project in the center of the movie town. This is on a site of 16,000 square meters. It's very small. And the first phase is on the right phase is on the building of the Kantana Film Institute. The plan. It's a plan, it's a concept, it's a consist of, and the first one is the administration office, the second is a library, and the third one is a lecture room, and the fourth one is the center of and the institute is and workshop, the laboratory, and the fifth one is a canteen. We separated the space by using and the indoor pathway. It, in fact, it is open. This is a model that we study about and when we design the architecture. We think about this land is nothing, it's no plan. So we have no building allowed there. When it, the rainstorm is coming, it's both everything. So that's why we decide the building is like a cloth for protect the human. The idea is then come from the creative destruction. I think about and the creative destruction, it not come from the perfect, but we destroy the something for the rebirth, the new thing. This is a perfect shape. And destroy, and when we destroy that, we open the space to connect with the outside. This is under wall and the open space, like a creative destruction. Like a darkness was destroyed by the light. It's a creative destruction for me. I think about and how to make it the man and the environmental and architecture can combine together. This one is an image and the tree. And the people to walk to inside and have too many activity. We decide for the night time because it's the film school. It's open 24 hours for the students who have to workshop here. And the daytime, how to make the accommodation for the everyone. It's just a simple architecture, like it's a passage. The people can live like the accommodation in the wall building. This one is for the living of the air, of the light, of the tree, of the bird. I think about it, how to make it the wall to people can perceive it about it, the wall is not only the architecture element, but it is it's a part of the nature. I make the horizontal line, and when you make the horizontal line, you see it's a shadow. It makes it a shadow, and then in the rainy season, we have the moss set on the wall. This is under change with the wall, change the color. This is under timeless architecture. When it's the summer season, the color it become to the red. And I decide about and how to compare about the between and the lightness and the heaviness. It will make a straight wall, it look heavy. It makes it undulating and make it a sample. It makes it light and floating. Or the dimness, I think about and when I decided the architecture. This is and how to make and the people to mark imagination like me, and I like to work in and light and the dimness space. In the canteen also, the space is from the outside is very sunlight, but the inside is very dark. The dimness is in the middle. It makes the people is calm. Like a library. Something is very important for me when I study about and human behavior in the university. The meditation is very important. This is a main idea of and project. How to make it the people to have to meditation. When the people or the student walk here, I make it like under tree, like an obstacle. When the people walk here, you have to careful about the tree. If you play as an iPhone, if you play and shut everything, you will crash in the tree. So that's why that I decide on this pathway, it's like it's the main circulation of the building. When we walk to in the pathway, the two sidewalk it leads your eyesight to the focal point. And you feel more and focus on the tree. And you will see it when you're walking on the floor, you have to careful about and we have to manage it on the concrete slab. And when you step on the slab and the stone, you will hear it, the sound with different. The concrete slab is made for and to experiment for the dancing, like you step it and dancing line. When you decide, when you think about and if you are and the filmmaker, you have to know how to the actor to play like this. This is and the at the design about and light the imagination and make it the real. This is a meditation space. For the material, the brick is the everyday material I use, and the brick is the old brick that we repair to the monument for and the new material for and the new architecture. The brick is an everyday material. If nobody uses the brick now. So, and I want to bring back the knowledge to become to the new one. This is and the first sketch that I study about the gravity. And we experiment about and the gravity in the brick is fall. So if you make the steel to pull up, the brick it will and can stand. This is under structure. You will see it on this one, this is under steel inside and a single surface brick. It's supported on the wall. And the inside, it has to air, it has no insulation, no fiberglass. It's just only the air to ventilation by natural ventilation. This is under structure, it's a 3D structure. That this one is under the construction process. And for me, and I think about and for this project, it makes it not only to make the building for the student, but this building it makes and the people to have the opportunity. Not the architect not respond about and the owner, but we respond about the social, the community. With our knowledge, it will disappear. But I want to bring back the knowledge again and make to the new one. And make for an example about and the people in Thailand to thinking about and the brick. It's very important. It's very root. It comes from the root. It comes from the foundation. And this is the video. It's about and how to the brick building related to and the social community.
จริงแล้วมันเป็นพื้นฐานนะครับในสิ่งที่คนไทยเนี่ยเราคุ้นเคยกันอยู่แล้วสำหรับการก่อสร้างมีการก่อสร้างในอดีตมาเป็น 7-800 ปีนะครับมันค่อยๆนะครับสูญสลายนะครับด้วยเหตุที่ว่าด้วยการที่อาจจะเป็นเพราะว่าวิทยาการสมัยใหม่เมื่อถูกเปลี่ยนแปลงเสร็จวัสดุต่างๆของการใช้งานก็ย่อมเปลี่ยนแปลงไป
แต่สมัยอากงอามาเขามาจากเมืองจีนก็มาอยู่ที่นี่80ปีที่แล้วยุคนั้นดีกว่านี้เยอะตอนนี้ทุกคนก็หันไปใช้อิฐตัวอื่นเยอะนะคะไม่ค่อยใช้ตัวนี้ละมันก็เหมือนอนุรักษ์มรดกไว้ด้วยโอ้ตั้งแต่สมัยกรุงศรีอยุธยามาเลยเพราะถ้าไม่ทำอีกเดี๋ยวมันก็คงหายไปมันก็ต้องใช้เวลานะคะแต่ละก้อนเนี่ยมันเหมือนมีจิตวิญญาณของพวกเขาใส่ลงไปด้วยอ่ะแล้วมันก็เป็นเสน่ห์ตรงนั้นด้วยแต่ละแผ่นไม่เหมือนกันส่วนตัวก็รักอิฐพวกนี้ด้วยอะค่ะจริงก็ไม่อยากให้มันหายไป
สิ่งที่มันยึดลึกๆในใจผมมาตลอดนั่นคือทำให้สถาบันจันทนานั้นเป็นมากกว่าสถาปัตยกรรมThank you. ไอ้สิ่งที่เราทำเนี่ยมันไม่ใช่แค่สถาปัตยกรรมมันไม่ใช่ออกแบบตึกนะมันกลายเป็นสิ่งที่โอ้โหมันไปถึงชุมชนถึงผู้คนมันกลายเป็นว่าสิ่งที่พวกเขาได้รับเนี่ยไม่ใช่เงินแต่เป็นโอกาสการต่อลมหายใจให้กับชุมชน
มีอยู่ช่วงนึงที่บอกโรงงานจะเลิกอุ้ยทุกคนร้องไห้แล้วเราแบบเฮ้ยทิ้งเขาไม่ได้อ่ะเขาต้องมีงานทำ
ต้องอยู่ตั้งแต่รุ่นแม่เขาอะเขาไปอยู่นี่แหละลูกมันเจ็ดคนแล้วไม่ได้ไปไหนก็ลูกก็อยู่วนเวียนก็ในโรงอิฐนี่แหละ
โอ้มันญาติจะยิ่งกับญาติมั้งครับมันอยู่ด้วยกันเหมือนครอบครัวใหญ่เลย
ตั้งแต่บางคนอยู่ก่อนผมเกิดก็มีมันโอ้โหมันเปิดมากว่า50ปีครับแล้วอยู่ดีมาถึงรุ่นเราแล้วเราไม่เอาเงี้ยแล้วคนที่เขาบุกเบิกมาเขาจะรู้สึกไง
อยู่จนเชียร์จบเขามีแฟนมีลูกมีเต้าเชียร์จบ
น่าจะความสัมพันธ์ด้วยความคุ้นเคยด้วยแล้วก็มันเหมือนบ้านที่บอกนะมันเหมือนบ้านตั้งแต่อาจารย์มานะคะทำให้แบบเริ่มเห็นแบบพอมีอนาคตบ้างแล
้
ว
โอเคครับคุณอาจจะฝึกคนเข้ามาแบบคนที่มีความรู้ฝึกเข้ามาให้ดีขึ้นเนี่ยผมว่าไม่ใช่เรื่องยากฝึกคนจากคนที่ไม่มีอะไรในชีวิตจะเสียแล้วจนแบบมันมีอะไรขึ้นมาเรื่อยๆนี่คือสิ่งที่ผมคิดว่าสถาบันการนานั้นเป็นสถาปัตยกรรมที่มากกว่าสถาปัตยกรรมอิฐเป็นมากกว่าอิฐ
If you come to the Kantana, you will hear the style of the Thailand. The Thailand tell everything. And for this project, I learned to how to. This is not my work, but it's my life. I learned the everything from the everything what I do. So and this one it make me to stand here and keep being strong. Thank you so much.